was almost clear that Kerala had made a desperate attempt to keep the BJP out of Delhi. In the hope that the Congress alone could stand up to the rampaging Hindutva forces led by Narendra Modi, voters in Kerala turned out overwhelmingly in favour of the UDF. While the BJP had worked wonders nationally, its performance went down in the state. Except in Thiruvananthapuram, the party could not put up a fight in other places where it was supposed to do exceptionally well, even win. It can now safely be concluded that the party had failed to win even a large chunk of majority votes despite its aggressive Shabrimala campaign. Though the figures are still not available, it seems that the BJP has not managed to increase its vote share to even 15%. During the assembly polls, it had secured 16%. In the 2014 polls, the CPM-led left won 8 seats. At present, the CPM is leading in just one seat, Alappuzha, where sitting party legislator AMRF is ahead of Congress candidate Shanimol Usman. While at Kasaragod, Congress spokesperson Raj Mohan is increasing his lead against CPM's KP Satish Chandran. Rahul Gandhi's massive margin in Wayanad could at the most be a relief for the Congress president and his party. His presence might have even accentuated the minority consolidation in at least the Malabar constituencies like Kozhikode, Vadagara, Kannur and Kasaragod. However, the Gandhi's kind stands discredited as a leader nationally.